morning, children. Happy to meet you all in today's session. Today we are going to learn what are there around us. Sutti enna irukkengada we are going to learn from us. Nammala endu will start. Okay, children. So all things, nammala sutti nariya things irukku. Isn't it? Lot of things are there around us. These things can be classified as living things, non-living things. What we call them as? Living things, non-living things. Yes. Which and all we call living thing and which and all we call non-living thing. That is what we are going to see in this lesson, children. So here comes a small rabbit. Who is going to come here? A small rabbit. So let's see what this rabbit is doing. Okay, children. So now the rabbit is eating. The rabbit is eating. What is it eating? It is eating a carrot. What this rabbit is eating? Rabbit is eating a carrot. Okay. So only the living things can eat. Only the living things can eat. Are you all eating? Yes. So you are a living thing. Exactly. Yes. Come in. Nextly, this rabbit is breathing. What is doing? Breathing, respiring. Breathing na enna ma? What will you do when we breathe? Breathe in, breathe out. Mucha ulle iluthu veliya vidrom. Isn't it? So we breathe. What we are doing? We breathe in and out. In and out. Only the living things can breathe. Are you all breathing? Yes. So we are not living things. Right. So now, what this rabbit is doing? Yes, it's eating every day. So the rabbit is somewhat bigger in size now. Before it was very small in size. After eating every day, this rabbit is growing. This rabbit is what? Growing. The size is different. Isn't it, children? So every day when you have food, you will also be growing. Are you all growing? So you will all. Living things. And lastly, this rabbit is giving birth to young ones. This rabbit is giving birth to young ones. So only the living things can give birth. Only the living things can give birth to young ones. So these things can be done only by the living things. What are the things? They can eat. They can eat. They can what? Breathe. They can breathe. They can grow. They can grow. And they can give babies. They can give young ones. Okay, children. So these are the work the living things do. Okay, in another session, let's see what the non-living things are doing. Hope you will all gather the information around you, the things around you. Come on, children. Try to find more number of living things around you. So today, you will be given with the worksheets as follows. Kindly, I request you all to do the worksheets and deliver it as dear parents as well as the children. Thank you. Stay home. Stay safe. Until it's bye from your teacher. Take care. Thank you, my dear children.